Altay and American Abrams, a comparative analysis. In the realm of modern warfare, armored vehicles play a pivotal role in shaping the outcomes of conflicts. Among the formidable contenders on the battlefield are the Altay tank, representing Turkey's cutting-edge engineering, and the American Abrams tank, a stalwart of military might. In this article, we will delve into a comparative analysis of these tanks, examining their key features, capabilities, and potential advantages in a hypothetical conflict. Altay tank. The Altay tank, developed by Turkey, is a formidable armored vehicle designed to meet the demands of modern warfare. Its primary strengths lie in its advanced protection systems, tactical awareness, and firepower. Altay boasts a composite armor design, combining steel, ceramic, and modular components. This composition provides enhanced protection against kinetic and explosive threats, ensuring the safety of the crew. Its reactive armor system offers an additional layer of defense against anti-tank projectiles, further bolstering its survivability. The Altay demonstrates excellent firepower. It can launch various types of ammunition, including armor-piercing thin stabilized discarding SAMID rounds and high-explosive anti-tank rounds. This versatility allows it to engage a wide range of targets with precision and efficiency. Altay features an advanced battlefield management system, integrating sensors, cameras, and data processing capabilities. This system enables real-time situational awareness, enhancing the crew's ability to assess threats, coordinate maneuvers, and make informed decisions on the battlefield. American Abrams tank. The American Abrams tank has established itself as a formidable force on the battlefield, leveraging advanced technologies to deliver superior performance in terms of protection, firepower, and mobility. The Abrams tank employs composite armor, incorporating layers of steel, ceramic, and depleted uranium. This combination provides exceptional protection against a variety of threats, including anti-tank projectiles and explosive devices. Additionally, the tank incorporates explosive reactive armor, which disrupts and defeats incoming projectiles, further enhancing its survivability. The Abrams tank delivers formidable firepower. It can unleash a range of ammunition, including kinetic energy penetrators and high-explosive anti-tank rounds. With advanced fire control systems and targeting technology, the Abrams achieves accurate and devastating hits on enemy targets, even while on the move. The Abrams tank showcases impressive mobility, driven by its powerful turbine engine. It can attain high speeds on various terrains, enabling rapid deployment and maneuverability on the battlefield. The tank's advanced suspension system provides stability, enhancing its ability to traverse challenging landscapes and maintain accurate firing positions. In a hypothetical conflict between the Altay and the American Abrams tanks, both armored vehicles bring significant strengths to the table. The Altay shines with its advanced protection systems, tactical awareness, and versatile firepower. Meanwhile, the American Abrams impresses with its robust protection, formidable firepower, and exceptional mobility. Ultimately, the outcome of such a clash would depend on various factors, including the tactical acumen of the crews, the strategic employment of the tanks, and the specific operational context. Both tanks exemplify the cutting-edge advancements in armored warfare, reflecting the unwavering commitment of nations to equip their forces with the best possible tools for the battlefield.